colors, and you just create that color.
How did you get those papers with the squares on?
I drew them with a ruler.
Ah, okay.
140 pounds, I suppose. Let me show you the biggest sheet you can get.
Wow.
And this is 210-pound paper. Feel the difference. He does have it. But everything he does, this one he did as well, but he always paints the same thing.
Uh-uh.
It's always women.
Oh, wow.
It's the same woman.
Hmm.
He never paints it. We have seven of his paintings that I have, and I've been collecting them for some time. But they're my favorite. But this is one of his watercolors, and I chose